The 24 Hour of Le Mans is a race to test the best car in the world by applying the most demanding set of challenges for 24 hours through country roads.
The stakes were incredibly huge for drivers. They were like rocket ships. To go down the Mulsanne Strait at 230 miles an hour and not being 100% on whether the brakes were going to work when you needed them.
It's not like that many cars even survive. The physical toll eliminates one vehicle after another.
I think they were all aware that it was a life and death situation. It's about pushing the absolute envelope of what is possible by a human being. And the courage that takes to do what nobody thought could be done.